I will say this about Brother Giuseppe. He tried.
He studied hard, but I don't think he learned the first thing about canon law.
Or Latin.
Let's not be hasty in our judgment. Remember what happened at Brindisi.
Brindisi was elementary. In Naples, he'll be competing with the best scholars in Italy. We're asking for a miracle.
Shall we pray for one?
Brother Giuseppe. I knew you'd be here someday.
Your Excellency.
How are the lambs?
Oh, they are sheep now, Your Excellency.
Oh, yes. Yes, yes, of course. Has it been that long? And the studies, they've been hard, eh?
But mostly, I missed the stables. That's where I really belong. I shouldn't be here.
Let me be the judge of that, Giuseppe. There'll be many lost sheep to care for. I've already examined this young man. He passes. I'm not so sure about the others.
Giuseppe.
Giuseppe. My son. Father Giuseppe.
Chiska, it's true. He's here.
Sleeping. Father Giuseppe has had a long journey. All the way from Naples.
I brought my goat to be blessed. My cow, she's dried up.
Patience. My son will take care of all your needs. You won't forget his people.
But when can we see him?
Mama!
He's awake.
Come in, Father! What is it, my son?
Mama, my cassock.
Yes, my boy is ready.
Here it is, Father. Your cassock. You have visitors.
He slept in my bed last night. Imagine, a priest in my bed.
To have a priest for a son, what a blessing.
There was always something special about Giuseppe. Maybe the others couldn't see it. But I knew all the time.
Good morning.
Good morning, Father.
Good morning, my son.
You have visitors.
Oh, no, no. You must go. You must go. Come on.
Thank you. St. Francis was meditating on his death. The state of his order after...
Emil! I saw it with my own eyes.
What are you talking about?
It's Father Giuseppe. He's down in the stable.
We're all happy about Father Giuseppe's ordination, but let's not get hysterical.
But it's up in the air.
And so are you. Stop this raving and try to speak coherently.
I am trying, Father Raspi. But it's up in the air, flying around in the stable.
Are you crazy or are you drunk?
I tell you, I saw him. He's flying around like an angel.
Of course, just like an angel. Stay with him until he calms down.
Oh, no. No, I am not crazy. I'm not drunk. I'm telling the truth. Oh, God is my judge. Oh, Father Giuseppe. Oh, Father Giuseppe.
Help me, Father. Help me. Have mercy on a poor hunchback, please. Please, Father, please. Please.
What is it? What can I do for you?
Oh, this. Get rid of it. This cross on my back. Please, Father, please.
I can't. I'm only a priest.
No. You're the same. You can fly. You can do anything.
Take him out.
No. Father Giuseppe is a saint. He's a saint. He's a saint. He's a saint. A saint. A saint.
What's the matter with him? Flying around the stable like an angel.
Eh? Oh, no, like a donkey.
Welcome home, Giuseppe.
Archbishop Tosso forwarded your holy orders.
You are very fortunate to have a patron in such a high office.
And tomorrow morning you'll celebrate your first mass here at Martina. And we will all be there to share your joy.
My mistakes.
You'll have no trouble. Come, Father, you're just in time for dinner.
Aren't you excited? In case you forget. Thank you. How I envy you. Next year, you will be standing right here and I will be your altar boy.
Oh, I hope so.
It's on backwards. Hurry. We'll be late.
Scripta sunt ut credatis quia Jesus est Christus, filius Dei, et ut credentes vitem habeatis in nomine eius.
Laus tibi, Christi.
Thank you. This is a monastery. What do you want with Father Giuseppe?
We want to be healed.
He can fly.
Yes, he can fly. I saw him. Don't believe this imbecile story. He cannot fly any more than I can, or you, or you, or you. Get back home and behave like sensible Christians. If you want miracles, pray for them in your own churches. We have no magicians here, no flying monks. Go, go, go.
And you, go back to the stables where you belong.
But he's flying, I saw him.
Liar!
Oh, no!
Oh.